Okay. Okay. Hi guys, welcome back. So, yeah, last part was kind of not really a part because, like, I don't consider those. So, today's the real part. Let's do this. Okay. I say. Oh yeah, I forgot that is coal. You don't like that. Okay, so important people. Okay. Who else does this have more to do with? Coal. Let's bring coal. Or should we bring a mage? Which mage then? Dorian? I kind of want to bring Dorian. We're gonna bring Dorian. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, well, I'll be right. I'll be back when the cutscene starts. I think there is a cutscene. Oh, we still haven't gone to the other map. Okay, so what we're gonna do? Ooh, oh, okay, I'll be right back.
Good to see you safe, Inquisitor. We've got trouble ahead. If you're on edge, I should alert the entire Inquisition.
Or increase my hazard pay. That's an option.
Are things that bad?
Crestwood was the site of a flood 10 years ago during the Blight. It's not the only rift in the area, but after it appeared, corpses started walking out of the lake. You'll have to fight through them to get to the cave where Sir Hawk's Grey Warden friend is hiding.
Have any undead attacked the camp?
We've had a few shamblers, but most head toward the village below. Maybe someone in Crestwood can tell you how to get to the rift in the lake. Maker knows they'll want help. Good luck, and please be safe.
Yeah, let's do this! I also forgot to put on my armor, so that was kind of embarrassing. Okay. So, there's Varric. Here's Blackwell. I forgot I put this armor on Blackwell, but the story of it is diff is unique, so you guys will have to see of why. And Dorian, who has a boring outfit, who I wish I could have made him a better one. All right, guys.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
It could, if I knew what it was. Damn, I low-key don't like these colors. But it's fine, because it's something different. I need to find the black wool, so then.
Way to get to the rift in the lake.
You mean aside from wearing all your armor and wading in?
Maybe the locals will lend us a boat.
Cute. Alright, let's do this. I need a new weapon, so that's something we need to invest in. I forgot to change my thing, so I need to reorganize my whole set. Varric needs a reorganization too, but I'm gonna wait till their specializations come. Ooh. Grey Warden? Oh, now I like the Grey Warden rogue armor.
Passed through here, but the villagers knew nothing. They have troubles enough.
Wait. Damn, I need to redo Blackwell's armor. That is more Grey Warden-y. I like that. I like the rogue. Huh.
What have you been told about this rogue warden?
Warden Commander Clarell ordered his capture. I can say no more than that. I hope Sir Stroud comes with us peacefully. I trained under him for a time. He's a good man, I'm sure of that.
Will you stay to fight the undead here?
My orders forbid it. Crestwood was only a detour. Is that all the aid we can offer these people? If the Inquisition can help, I beg you to do what you can. The villagers have already lost too many.
Damn, I'm gonna redo Farewell. Blackwall's armor.
Farewell.
Make it look more Grey Warden-y, and then we can change it, make it look different. Let's help out the village then. Maybe they'll give us some questions, some answers about what's happening in the city. Janna?
Did you see how the Grey Warden saved me from those corpses? They're amazing. I'm going to see if they're looking for recruits. I can understand how someone might want to join the Wardens. Omega. You're the Inquisitor. But yes. The Wardens are heroes. They saved me from those demons, Your Worship. With all that's happening, I'd like to help people the same way.
By joining the Grey Wardens? You can't think of something less...
Grey Warden or no, the world needs more people with your courage.
Oh, but I can recruit... Oh, now this is a bet. Grey Warden or no...
Find another way to help people. The Wardens have problems of their own right now. Yes, Your Worship. I'm sure there's something else I can do to help.
Nah! Oh! Oh, yay! Okay, cool. Wait, I want to talk to her again. I want to see if that was a bad decision or not, though.
I swear I'll avoid the Wardens, Inquisitor. Thank you for the warning.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I ruined that for you, ma'am. I mean, I would have let her. The Grey Wardens are good. I mean, what's happening right now is literally a small bump in the road. Like, yeah, Wardens are kind of like got really fucked up in this game. But regardless, like, it's still good. What's this say? Oh shit! Blackwell, let's go. I need a sword for him.
Out loud. Judith lives outside the village. I asked her to hide here when the undead came, but she wouldn't hear it.
And why not?
She hide where it's safer?
Likes her space, she says. I told Judith my house was big enough. Me and the boy could sleep in the barn if she wanted room. She turned me down.
Good day to you.
And to you.
The naturalist. Okay. We can talk to the people later. I want to talk to the Crestwood's mayor.
Please! May I use your assistance?
Is this the mayor's house? Mayor's house, yeah.
The Inquisitor. Oh, Mayor Dedrick of Crestwood Village. At your service, despite everything. Are you here to stop the undead?
We will, right? I mean, these people are terrified.
The undead are appearing because of a rift in the Fade. How can I get to it?
Light in the lake? It's coming from the caves below old Crestwood. Darkspawn flooded it 10 years ago during the Blight. Wiped out the village, killing the refugees we took in.
I saw a dam. If we use it to drain the lake, I can get to that Fey Drift.
Drain the... There must be some other way.
Your people are frightened, and they're tired. Let us help.
You'd have to evict the bandits in the old fort to use the dam. I'd ask you to risk your life.
Crestwood can't last much longer. I don't want to leave without doing what I can.
I suppose it must come to this. This key unlocks the gate to the dam controls past the fort. The rift must be in the caves under Old Crestwood. But, Inquisitor, I would not linger there.
Until later.
I'm not going to ask questions, I guess. More so because I'm live streaming and I don't want to talk and talk and talk, because I realize that's how I don't play games. But yeah, that's suspicious. Let's go check out the quest over here, because that was a quest, I think, I believe.
I'll come out when it's safe.
Who is that anyway?
I'll come out when it's safe. Who is that anyway?
Huh. What about these houses? Anything here?
It's not safe to work with humans.
They moved away like Benton and his folk.
Well, I have to help these people, so... Look who it is. A local... Okay, I'm just trying to be nosy and see if there's anyone I could talk to in here, but I guess not, so let's go. Aha, so no one is watching right now. I'm Janna moving up here. Good for her, though. I think if I was to play this game one more time, I'd play as an elf mage. I think I would. I want to see how that works.
You honor us, Inquisitor. I am Sister Vaughn. Does the mayor finally plan to drain the lake? I must find someone to retrieve the remains of those lost there. Have I interrupted?
The fear is how many. Okay, let's just skip through this, because I know there's a mission that comes here.
Fear.
No?
Until later.
Farewell.
No, okay. Oh, yeah, see, there's a mission that came out of there. Okay, cool. Logging stand right here, so let's get that. Okay. Head out over here. Because our mission is this way. Which. I don't know where that is. Oh, okay, so down here. Okay. Let's head back this way. Maybe. We have to go back outside of town, probably. Oh no. Oh, whatever. Let's just keep going. Come on, Inquisitor. Oh my god, slow as molasses. See, if I do enjoy this game and I do like how this game works, but I think in a sense, if I was to make my own video game, I'd do this whole Inquisition kind of thing where I help people and we help, you know, people survive and all that. But the gag is, like, you actually have to build stuff for people, like, not, like, build yourself, but, like, essentially, like, you would have to... Like, you'd have to do, like, fill out, like, requisitions, like what we do here, and you actually see, like, in-game, like, how the game starts looking differently after you start building everything, and it's cool, and it's, like, a little progress thing, and then you could do it different ways. Oh, brilliant idea.
Care to play another game of cards when we get back to Skyhold, Varric?
Not if it's with your crazy Devinter rules.
Now, nobody ever died from those. Lately.
Oh. Hello.
And what are you standing there for? Don't you have somewhere better to be?
Who are these people? Well, I'm taking your stuff. I need materials.
We don't have anything you want, so just keep on walking.
Obsidian right here. Kind of need that. Okay. Oh, the little nugs are cute. Look at it. Look at it. Look at how cute he is. Nothing here. Just wet. The wet effect in this game is ridiculous. Okay, let's head out back this way. Oh. The rock is slow. Anything? Oh, there's the fort. Come on, let's head up. Oh shoot, no! Oh.
There's the keep the mayor talked about. And the bandits.
Archers on the ramparts. Good defenses. They'd be hard to pry out.
Okay, well, where is my people? Okay. I'm playing this one as Dorian. I wanna do a little bit of mage action right now. I got all my perks ready. Oh, well, we worked! Let's do this! Yeah! I'm sorry, doggies. Come on, let's maneuver up here. Check him. Oh yeah, we need better stats. Oh, hold on. Get that over there. Ooh. Okay. Hold on. Let's take the Mabari out. Perfect. Where is my Inquisitor? Oh, Inquisitor. Okay, bitch. Oh! Okay, gotta head up here. Ah, shit. Okay, alright, let's do this. I don't have my other one. Yes, got it. Okay, let's head out. And ooh.
Reinforcements.
Dorian. Good job, Dorian. All right. Transfers Dorian. Embrasion. Dead. Let's go. Come on, Prowler. Okay. Leave him alone. Or her. Alright, you hold there. I heard a dog barking. I don't know if that was the game or if that was me. Well, Dorian. Alright, come on, let's go. Head up here.
Cut them off. Keep moving.
Where's the tree?
Move.
Come on, we gotta head up. Almost there. Here's where the real battle starts. But not until I head up. Damn. Now we're seen. Ooh, hold on. I have something in my ear. Ooh. Dorian! Oh, hell no. Well. Yeah, I don't know where she went, so. No, it's just the two of us. Got it. Okay. Let me pick up Dorian. You take the rest, Blackwall. Alright, Blackwall, how's it going? Perfect. Alright, let's do this again. Oh, okay, Blackwall, you're not really doing that much. Let's take this. Blackwell, bring him down here. All right, team, move this way. Oh, shit. Come on.
about?
I think that's all of them.
We could throw the Inquisition's banner over the battlements. The villagers may not even object.
Not a bad idea, Dorian. Let's do that. Or in the German accent, let's do that. I don't know where I was going with that, but yeah, let's do that. Perfect. Okay. Oh, she looks so good here. Damn, that was her light. I'm so mad. Oh, I leveled up.
Crestwood will breathe easier with the bandits gone.
We should drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.
Cool, perfect. But we can't retint armor. Not yet, at least. Who's this?
Welcoming creature. My name is Charter. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this place. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
When's the spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
Did Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here?
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Valroyo. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted.
Too many okay, Josephine.
From the lake.
Cool.
I should be going.
Another.
Fine Butcher. I'm merchant who has a bald cut.
Andraste, welcome to my humble shop. Let me know if there's anything you need, my lady.
Okay.
I thought all the merchants in the area left when the undead came.
You've come to vanquish them, have you not? I'm only too happy to offer you my best rents to speed your noble efforts onwards.
Some of your wares are a little expensive for a farming village.
Many lords and ladies pass through here on their way to proper cities. You'd be surprised what they sometimes forget. Wig powder, mirrors, plate armor. Sadly, less refined goods take up the bulk of my trade.
Good day, T.
Farewell.
So what does she have? Art? No. Oh, that's cute. What about Dorian? No, he has enchanter armor. Okay. 800, bitch. Okay, so he has the demon slaying rune. Okay, so the dam access is this way
here,
over here.
The mayor said the dam controls were through this gate.
Ah, over here. I need a new bow. My bow's so tired. So where do I open for the dam? This way? I'm pretty sure it is not this way. Oh, it is that way. Okay. Oh no! Ooh. Sorry. You need a new bow. I really don't like this bow anymore on her. It was cute because she was the herald and all that. Now she's the Inquisitor, so give her an Inquisitor bow.
Building on the dam must be where we can open the floodgates.
Don't mind us, just passing by.
The Inquisitor? We didn't know you were here, sir. Please don't tell anyone.
How did you get past the guards?
There weren't any when we got here.
We just heard you killed the bandits, your worship. We didn't know you were moving in, we promise. You won't tell people we were here, will you?
My lips are sealed.
Oh, thank you. Lonnie's mum and dad would have had my head. Have to wait hours to go back. Your father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You hate spiders.
You find somewhere next time.
Poor them. So why isn't this like an actual like inn or something? Like this could be so dramatic. Alright, well. Blackwall. you're the puff guy, come on.
That sounds like it worked. Let's take a look.
What time is it? Ah. It has been a while. I mean, I did something, so I did something. Yeah, the rusted horn. I kind of have a thought that like something does happen here. I just never come back. So, do you think that happens? Okay, let's go!
Let's try not to get eaten, shall we?
So the dragon's over there. I am not attacking a dragon. We tried to fight that one dragon. I'm not going to the other one. I'll do the old Crestwood mission right now. I'm actually going to stop here because I have to go and run some errands. So, let's head back in here. I'm going to end it over here and then we'll... I'm probably gonna do some like mild things, but not like mission anything mission wise. Nothing you guys will miss. But yeah. Alright guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.